Lots of families are sitting down for dinner on this Thanksgiving Day, but the Red Cross says over 3,000 people die each year from choking. The most common cause is talking while you eat. On the biggest eating day of the year, emergency crews in Jackson say they are ready to handle all kinds of eating emergencies. AMR says they have 26 emergency crews on call this holiday in 5 different counties.
It's important to recognize the signs of someone who is truly choking, and that this is the universal choking sign. When someone cannot cough, when they cannot speak, when they're struggling to get any air whatsoever.
Crews say if you feel like food is caught in your throat, do not leave the room. Stay where others can see you and help.